So I'm just showing the procedure to set the tensioner for the timing belt in this Volvo car. Please read the description below before looking to the video, because I put some important information there. So make sure you read the description fully. So the bolt is released, the 12 millimeter bolt. I'm going to release the tension fully. There's no more tension in the tensioner. First step. Now I'm fully tensioning the tensioner. I got the needle pass to the right here, and now I'm gonna set the right tension. I'm pulling the key, and there you are. This, now you just tighten the torque, the bolt. Torque is 15 pounds to the feet, and you are set. Now I'm just showing you, in case you wanted to put the, to set the middle here, and you just, let's say by mistake you went too far away, do not try to put the needle back in the center. You always start by fully removing the tension, pre-tension it fully, and then again try to get the needle to the center mark properly this time. I'll try to do it myself. I think it's pretty much fine.